Now I'm keeping time, or at least I'm learning how to. I'm taking flight, or at least I'm just about to. And all the ways we can bruise are of use to us. All the things I've burnt, I've learned their cost. And all those cracks in me, all the cracks in me. I've been braced by the ignition, waiting for a communion. Go, I'm tired of your wishing and waiting. It's done.
Play because when I wrote it I was like listening to a lot of Bon Iver and I was sitting in my room with like the candles on and the lights off and I was like I'm gonna write a moody song so this is that song. Drive down your street. I don't drive. And I wouldn't dance if you asked me. I'm not in to drive. There's a thing you'd like to say that you won't. There's a thing I'd like to do that I can't. There's no need
to explain it. Don't I know that people, we tend to get shaky. So let's just keep that ship at bay. Keep that shit far away from me. If there's a thing you'd like to fix, well, go on. And if you'd rather not be here,
I'm just going to play one more song. Thank you to 3FM for having me. And I'm sorry for saying everything in English. This song is called Pasta, and I wrote it about being really tired. And I ate a whole lasagna before I wrote it. So I wouldn't recommend the feeling. But yeah, thanks for listening. I hope you guys have a great day.
My bedroom is a disaster. My dog has got kidney failure. I've been sitting at the bar too much, kissing people in my head and saying rubbish things I should not have said. And they're building things outside my window. Everywhere I look, there is signposts. But I just sit in my house making noise for fun. And I'm not moving much or proving much to anyone. I've been lost. I've been lost for a while, and I'm feeling tired. I've been lost for a while. And I spent so much time eating pasta, although I'm probably allergic and other people seem to move so much faster. I wonder why I'm feeling lonely when there's plenty of ways to be alone. I guess I spent all of yesterday on my phone. I've been lost, I've been lost, I've been lost for a while, Seriously, on top of someone's pedestal and lost so underneath someone else's shield. Oh, isn't it a shame about the view? Can anybody climb aboard this structure I have made to wrap myself around? Shame.